still equipped in Ingram's case? Well, which does it look like you need more of? Like, which has lower light level on you right now? Is it weapons or is it armor?
Weapons. But they're all pretty even.
This one's
got a
car broken. Yeah, they're pretty even. Just whichever one you want, I guess. Yeah, I never infuse if it's one checking, point. Checking, I always checking. Just save it for another character. I have no idea. It happened to me too. Alrighty. Let's see. Can you help me with Crucible really quick? Like, I can set it so the match will end, like, after one kill or something. Or it'll be quick. You're still doing why, what happened? That was me with the fucking hunter boots. Kind of light level for the weekly. I'm 350 exactly. What's the best place to kill Taken? Oh, I know. Dumb, stupid. What's the mission? Blighted Coven. There we go. Also, a part of the book, if you want to do the campaign again, we don't have to do it right now, obviously. We can do other quests. But a part of the book is to complete the has Rise and Iron campaign missions on hard difficulty. And we couldn't pick hard from the
Oryx
start.
is dead. Nice work on that. But the Taken are all wormed down into the cracks of the Cosmodrome. We think a
I'm gonna
of
work on this Queen's
there.
Wrath bounty. Because the Queen's Wrath is relevant again. You don't have to join me yet. I'm just doing this one bounty. I'm almost done with it. I just gotta kill less than 20 Taken. I don't think this will increase my Queen's Wrath.
Jade, I'm having trouble getting a bead on those wizards.
Oh, that never
thought you might. My scouts have marked lights all over the Cosmo. They're pumping out darkness like a spigot. Cut off the flow, Guardian. Cleanse the place, and you should be able to find the wizards.
Wasn't my warlock on the edge of it is nice. I sometimes I forget you like that exotic. That up, break up my crucible shotgun to 350. Do I have anything that can edge out my... No, I don't. Oh, that did rake up my Queen's Wrath. I'm surprised. Oh! The plays. Okay. I gotta change my tone. All I got to do is pick up a... Oh yeah, you know that one Prison of Elders thing that I didn't, like, acquire the weapon from that 1 week? I got a 347 shotgun from it. I didn't think it would give me in-game stuff. Yeah. One of the few times I'm happy about being wrong. There's still an exotic sidearm that I could get, but I don't have yet. I've decrypted all my exotic special weapons and didn't get it. I don't really care though, it's a sidearm. Flight Shadows, something I haven't used in a long time. Alright.
What's the problem?
Petra, what are you gonna give me? Increase my light every little way I can. I need to infuse my Gallowhorn some more, it's only 344 light. Yep,
it's
Queen's Guard Mask. New helmet. 351. God damn it. How does it look? Awful. you remember that one Queen event, guys? That you get, like, a legendary helmet and chest piece? Well, they're in the loot table again as, like, packages. Yeah, the first ever Queen's Wrath event that was in the tower. Jeffrey 351 helmet. I don't want to increase it by one of my health too, so I'll save it for another character. And now I'm going to transfer over everything back to my Warlock for now. Transfer over this key I got. So I can, whatchamacallit, rank up my House of Judgment and get something from him. Treasure keys can only be transferred in game. That's annoying. It's annoying, because now I have to go back to my other character and change it back. It's just an inconvenience. Annoyance. That's me with the boots, I'm telling you. I still have the old Spark of Light in my vault. The one that gets you to level 25.
Yeah, so do I.
Wait, why can't I, like, dismantle that and get some for it? It's just sitting there doing nothing.
Hold on to it, maybe you can get it later.
Here's hoping. I'll be back.
Get some guards over to the prison elders. Make sure none of their house still remain.
Closed bounty, unable to transmit. Closing relay, palace cluster. Not found. Please try again.
I'm back.
Ishtar outpost bounty unclaimed, with 32 minutes away.
Oh. Oh, nice, the one with the snake around it.
Goodbye, my friend.
Tower operating Cosmotron dock.
I will miss
that. Resolving images now.
Ophian aspect to prove energy drain and weapons ready and reload quickly. That is broken in. It's really cool though. How's the ball? Oh, nice. Those are the boots I have. I wish I got those hunter, those warlock gauntlets you have. I think that happened to me, and once I got my light level up with the lawnmower, they decrypted higher. I don't know why that happened. Why that happens at all. I finally got the LDR sniper, but of course it was when it was irrelevant. Also, if you want to pick up some extra materials like heavy ammo, some other like world materials, you can stop by the Reef and Tot the Variks, get your Judgment's Honor package, get a few groomer too.
Among this is goodbye. Until
I am in communication with Xander, 9940, with a 28-minute delay.
Yeah, you upgrading stuff for buying armor materials and whatnot.
And I got Starfire Protocol, Alchemist, and Voidfang Vestments. All my exotics were specific for my warlock, but I did not get the Heart of the Cracks of Fire, and I did not increase light level past 340.
Look dumb. No, Kaz and I didn't do anything. He's been decrypting Ingrams. I've been doing bounties. Hold on, Kaz. The birthday boy wants me to see something. I'm back. You finished with the engrams yet? $350.
Barely enough.
The weekly, yeah. We can do like Archon's Forge and whatnot, or like do the other bounties, like complete story missions and whatnot. I kind of want to get those done first anyway. I don't think it would be that worth it, to be honest. Like, it may probably just break. Like, I'm not sure if that would get a 347. If it does, it'll barely get you there. I can't wait to put on and wear my other emblem. Patrols complete, kill patrols complete, assassination patrols complete, quarantine patrols complete. That's all on the plague lands.
I have some room for bounties. Should I go pick up the ones in Fellwinter's Peak, or should I just pick up regular bounties?
Pick up the Fellwinter's Peak ones. I have those also. Like for complete patrols in plague lands, public events. All of it, a good chunk of Vanguard rep, like a lot. I want to know how to do complete Shank encounters in Archon's Forge and Captain encounters. I want to know how to get those and how to do which. My lowest light level thing is my class item. I need higher class items. I didn't have any engrams for class items at all. I sent you an invite if you want to join and help me real quick. Just went together. No. I mean, we can help me real quick, and then we can fly there together.
Okay. I was gonna pick up the bounties though.
Or yeah, we can do that. You can go there, and because after we do that, I'll probably just go to town and pick up my crystal package.
How do I get there?
When you spawn, he's to the right, down near the bridge. Shiro something 0-whatever. Yeah, why not just infuse your old one? I know it'll cost 3 marks, but you have a better weapon. That's it. See if you can just join me then. Try and invite me if it doesn't work. Obviously like 4 of them or something. Yeah, doing private matches won't be much for you, but I just need literally 4 rep and 1 private match would do it. Plus, I don't think I'm gonna play Crucible today. Made it the anomaly, so it's a small map. Mayhem, so you spawn faster and whatnot.
Mayhem Rumble.
Yeah.
Let's see what you can do. With no limits.
Not really. They put it in, they know you get rep and whatnot, so it's whatever.
Magnificent. Now stay focused.
Yeah.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available.
could just kill you with heavy and get points too. Killing people with heavy gets you more points, which doesn't make sense. That gun just melted you just now. Just gone. It's like you were there and then you weren't.
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
1,000 heavies, an extra 150. The Nemesis Star can hold up the 53. It didn't kill you as quick as I thought it would, but you know, it still killed you, even at the same time you killed me.
Seconds remaining.
Just have good guns.
Only 10 seconds left. Heavy ammo on the way.
Ah. If my last shot didn't miss, I would have been killed.
Well fought.
Yeah. There's also rewards in Crucible too. Not like, you can't like get exotics and whatnot, but you can get like, I don't know, blues, strange coins, modes of light, stuff like that. I'm gonna drop by tower real quick, and then we can do some quests and bounties. I have two legendary marks. You can't be serious. Nice. You gonna turn that into Varix? I still have 4 primary exotics? When did this happen? Well, let's equip the primaries first. See what I can get.
What have you found, Hunter? All are safer with that in your hands.
351. Give me a break.
Wisely. Oh my pity, careful.
Oh, good. Crucible, don't fuck me over.
This is what I got.
What kind of armor do you have? Awful armor. But you do have the Starwinder cloak, which is a pretty nice cloak.
Is mine, Hive Baby.
I got a class. Oh, God damn it. I don't have enough legendary marks. Oh, now I do. That gun's garbage and is not higher. Light.
Hello, Guardian.
Hopefully you get some good.
For us, Hunter.
Oh, well, maybe I was looking at possible items. Maybe that was broken.
Before I get bored.
But vendors can drop up to 65 or 85. That's fine. It still makes her well relevant in some way. She's not useless. Yeah, her bounties suck.
I got the helmet on.
Nice. So the Galahorn is a 350 light thing. I'm not sure if we're going to be anywhere near Taken. Faction packages now drop items up to 385 light. Yep, 385. Quest missions. Oh, I remember that helmet. That's exactly the same helmet as it was in year one, the first Queen event.
Something's got the Hive more riled than usual down in the Plague Lands, and we can't afford another front in this fight. The fallen splicers are trouble enough. So, get down there, Guardian. If the splicers are stirring up the Hive, we need to know how and
Everyone
why.
Everyone uses his emblem. I can't wait till my pen gets here with my emblem code so I can wear that one instead. Quests and bounties, yeah.
Hitting the splicers near the beach tanker. Head that way and find out why they're at each other's throats.
We're doing the quest. The playground quest, yeah.
It's
just
possible we're
mission.
Walking into a territorial dispute, but something's telling me there's more to it than that.
Agreed. The Hive can be defensive, but what I'm tracking seems like a full-on assault. Chatter's aggressive, angry. This isn't just a show of force. The Hive are after something.
I was expecting hostilities, but this is... they're at war.
Take out as many as you want. But my advice? Find the splicer leading this fight. Put him down.
There. A splicer captain. Up high, near the overpass.
No, that's fine. Kill the main splicer guy. Ledges you can climb
the splicer's high priest.
Coded splicer relay.
There's references to the Hive here. The splicer's high priest is either keeping something from the Hive or has taken something from them.
Search the overpass. See what else you can find.
Whatever the splicers have locked
up know.
Here, the Hive
it's just
are
a
hungry for.
To be honest,
let's crack open.
I don't
some
know
crates.
What quest is for.
See what their high priest is hiding. Seal tight. Hit another crate.
Yeah.
sealed tight. Get another crate. No luck, but we should keep looking. Guardian down. Sealed tight. Hit another crate.
You're invisible. Unless you want to use a super laser.
Nothing. Let's keep moving.
Myself invisible, but I kept melee instead. No, my green engram. Whatever, it's not worth it.
Something's wrong here.
Husk?
He's corralling Thrall, collecting them.
No wonder the Hive are on the warpath. Any chance this isn't related to the Splicer's experiments with SIVA?
Slim to none. There were heavy SIVA readings all over the Hive they had created, along with an odd heat signature. I don't think the Splicers are simply displacing the Thrall.
The Splicer's role within a fallen house is equivalent to a mad scientist.
Or Warlock.
Yeah.
Sure. Just didn't want to be the one who said it. Point is, they're the Fallen's big brains. We've seen what they can do with limited knowledge of SIVA. They basically force-fed their own evolution.
This is how Taken King was when it launched. Just finish a campaign, do a lot of side quests and whatnot, bounties, stuff like that.
They could control them. Or worse.
There are SIVA readings pinging all over this region. I'll try to match them against the specific heat signature we found. There. This is definitely the place. Closer look at what's in that cave. This is worst case scenario. The Splicers aren't in a territorial war with the Hive. They're experimenting on them.
And if the Splicer's High Priest is going to these lengths,
well, I kind of wanted to go
crazy
anyway,
with
so
power,
those
or he's taking orders from someone who has.
Like an Archon?
Or a Prime. Either's bad news. But for now,
we've got a clear-cut problem.
We need to find this High Priest and put an end to his atrocities.
same. I would love to know what that means. Is that like bounties and whatnot? Quests?
The Splicer's High Priest has crews pushing further underground in the Plague Lands. Looks like a large-scale mobilization against a Hive Nest.
An army of Hive controlled by the Splicers would be the end of old Russia.
Could be the end of everything. The Devils are evolving. Neutralize them before this goes any further, Guardian.
Oh, have you seen the strike on YouTube before Rise of Mine was released, or...? Okay. It's something. There's nowhere for you to hide and shoot the boss from afar. It's kind of like in a closed space.
All right. There's a series of old
just watch out for traps. That's
I've
all.
Got reports
like,
of hide near that location.
Yeah, watch out for traps.
Sounds like the place to be.
You'll get stuck.
For my glimmer? Yeah. And remember, target anything that moves. Every kill gets us one less splicer or hive to be warped by SIVA.
Noted.
Just shoot the green stuff.
Several concentrated SIVA nodes ahead.
Oh wait, there's a SIVA
cluster old defense protocols. They've got the inner doors sealed tight. If you want to get inside,
sure
you'll need to find and destroy those SIVA nodes.
Might be wrong though. Might be another spot.
I've pinpointed another SIVA node.
Yeah, it's in another spot. It's behind. Yeah. I don't find one of those things.
The last node. Security protocols are clear and hackable. Picking up one more node. Let's go get it.
Push forward, Guardian.
Looks like the Hive aren't giving up on this territory without a fight.
Doesn't matter. Go through.
New SIVA energy spikes below us. Multiple nodes, all powering another barrier. But I can't nail down their locations. The readings are too sporadic.
You know what to do, Guardian. Find those nodes, unload on them, and keep moving.
Alrighty.
now.
Did you?
It's hard to get a clean reading down here. Keep moving. The closer we get to each node, the easier they are to map.
I don't know how to get back up there. Looks like the splicers have taken this hatchery. The hive bioorganic architecture is still yeah, intact. Greens are staying, like the part of a loot table.
I've got no
pity
to spare for the
hive. Keep going. Parts on the not that the strike is hard, it's just you really gotta watch out.
You're all that stands between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. And this.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down.
After you, Kev.
This doesn't look good.
Did you find the High Priest?
Not exactly. That ogre is... Well, that's disgusting.
A lot more where that came from if the High Priest isn't removed
from the
field. The
ogre will always be in the You have to shoot the priest and nothing else. But the ogre will charge at you, so you gotta watch out for him at the same time. Because the ogre can't see where he's going, because the priest's gun is the ogre's eye.
High Priest wasn't looking to build a Hive slave army. He was just removing their body parts to be joined with SIVA.
Bioengineering's become the Splicer's main MO. We're lucky to have dropped their High Priest before he could perfect any of this madness, but it's gotta make you wonder. What other perversions are they planning?
Fear coins. I think he might, it's just not another character. I forgot I got a legendary engram during that. Legendary helmet. I like the Nemesis Star, but it's literally best when you like start firing it, stop, start firing it, stop. It's definitely great in Crucible. You saw how fast it killed you. But in PvE, it's a different story. Let's see. Speak to Shiro. 26% noble acts performed. Yeah, I think it is just quests. It might be killing splicers too. Is yours at 26? Okay. That might be what it is then. You want to do patrols on the plague lands after this? I gotta do 15 of those kill patrol quests completed. Kill, assassinate, and quarantine. I know what all those are. Okay. Memory serves for me, right?
The Splicer's High Priest is dead, but I'm getting reports that his machine priests are looking to continue his work. We've still got a lot of fight left.
I know you're fast, Hunter.
Okay. I got another achievement. Kovixen, complete the Kovixen quest.
The truth awaits. I rarely have use for armor anymore. We're grateful for the help. I'll be here when you return.
This helmet's only 1 point higher. Oh my god, the description of this helmet. It's too much. Turn it off. Let me out. What is that? What does that mean? I was gonna infuse it even if it is 1 point, but I don't have enough legendary marks. Right, I was going to try out the other pulse rifle, and I completely didn't. Do you want to do Sepix Prime, or do you want to do patrols? Oh, we get a guaranteed skeleton key from it if we do Sepix Prime. It's up to you.
Sign here. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
At least I can hear the iron.
So you want to do patrols, or the Sepix Perfected Strike?
Shall we unravel this hidden? I do hope it's sir. Thank you.
Guaranteed skeleton key. It's a wolf, bro.
SIVA is one of the many threats I hope this planet would never see.
Why can't I pet the wolves? That doesn't make sense. Hunt for Glory. Matches complete. Complete 7 matches. Primary kills. That's funny. Primary kills is on there. Because no one uses primary. Kill credits. Crest denied. Nice. That's extremely easy. And that's a Nightfall tier reward from the weekly Crucible bounty. You only have to do one bounty now, which is great. No more 6 bounties to complete. Let's do Setbacks Perfected. Are you ready?
Checking, Guardian.
Alright. And apparently Fulgoth on Heroic difficulty, his gear is dropping at the wrong light levels on Heroic difficulty. Someone just tweeted it out. Like his gear is dropping at the wrong light. Which bounty were you gonna pick up? I mean, I know Chance of Redress drops in-game loot, but I kinda wanna do most of all Rise of Iron today. Bix perfected. Yeah. This should go a little faster. Huh?
What do you want the key for? You have all the strike specific loot that you want?
Oh, there's more strike specific loot. They added more.
Oh, you want to use the key in the Rise of Iron strike?
Well, Well, I could. I was planning on using it on this strike, because the sniper rifle that drops from here is actually
the House
good.
Of Devils marked you as public enemy number one after you trashed their prime servitor, but
plus,
plus
they added more strike-specific loot. Like, there's more.
And apparently better than ever, thanks to the Devil Splicers and SIVA.
And if you have
Vala's not too happy about the idea of the Splicers playing Godmaker, and I can't blame him.
And there is a mechanic.
So what you're saying is it's time we
there
return
is a mechanic
to the scene
for
of the
this strike.
Like, I'm sure the Fallen will
the
be happy to see
the Scorch Cannon at Sepix will be there. You have to shoot him once with it to take down his shields and then shoot him. I haven't done a strike in I don't know how long. Radiant treasure, you only get one radiant treasure, and that's for completing your first weekly strike. You don't get one from the.
The new and improved Sepix is holed up in the Devil's Lair. You know what to do.
Yeah, recommended.
The Hive are still holding ground in the refinery, but I'm also tracking multiple SIVA energy signatures.
If you need marks, well, you can do a, like the rubble is the daily, you can do that. If you're... Oh god.
Splicers have a laser grid blocking the way. I should be right. Able to disable it. In the meantime, do not touch the lasers and watch my back.
I think they put that turret there for that system. Yeah, the turrets are there for that reason. They regenerate. That's funny. Good luck. cover.
Deja vu. Me, you, a sea of devils and an angry machine god waiting on the other side. I'd say lock and load, but I'm sure you already did.
Oh sh! Can I just come arrest me? I'm gonna change my Raceliner is definitely better than that.
Why would the splicers rebuild Sephiroth? They already have SIVA.
I can make a guess. Maybe an offer to the other devils. A show of power?
Yeah, it's you know, exotic.
In SIVA we trust, and in SIVA all things are possible.
You get the legendary solid.
And show them that their god is nothing but metal and tech.
280 plus light.
Sephiroth's
and then you
perfect.
Go to,
in all his glory.
Upgraded, and you go talk to quest line. all these songs. Besides. See, here's the chest on the far skeleton key.
Present a god for all to worship, then control the flow of ether to control the house.
I guess they didn't factor us into the plan.
Any wrench we can throw in their works is a good thing. And Guardian, you make one hell of a wrench.
Ooh. 353 blue class item. Good thing I noticed that before I dismantled. Thief. Well, he is a strike boss, so... I guess so. Strike... You can do that in the future, but right now, blue's a belly. Tower? Okay. After this, we'll... okay. After this, we're gonna go to, the Iron Temple. Then to Archon's Forge. G53 helmet though, don't mind if I do. Infuse. Ah, oh, never. Nope, never mind. Awesome. Well, it was, but I just decided to say fucking dismantle the other legendary helmet. This one, pulse rifle, shoots way too slow for my liking. I think I might just. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of it. Shoots way too slow. Not fan of the all rifle either, but it's definitely better. Yeah, now it's 50% for Champion of the Light. Let me check out the splicer key stuff. Recommended light 340 used to excite the fury of the devil splicers in Archon's Force. What's this one? A key to secure splicer locations. Oh, that's what you use in the plague lands. Okay.
What can we do for you? Uh-huh. May the next crisis be less messy.
Yeah, every blue I get now I can pretty much just dismantle. That comes from Ingram's anyway. Excuse me.
Let's see these guns.
I will do these later. These whatchamacallits? Field test weapons. Maybe.
Until next time.
Let me know when you're ready. I kind of want to do Archon's Force, to be honest. We can use the skeleton keys when we do the weekly strikes.
What brings you here?
Yep, Crucible does it also.
See you again, I'll.
Yeah. While the Nemesis Star is cool, I prefer my sword. For PvE, it definitely does more damage. Continental. The stability on that. And it has red dot, of course. Well, I don't think the weekly strikes are in any quest. For one of them, we need to return to Shiro to get Skeleton Key. Another quest is to complete patrols, like kill patrols, do 5 of those. 3 assassination quests, which is a single target. Quarantine, which lets you use stuff like the axe and like kill a guy, use the axe, stuff like that. You ready to head to the Iron Temple for Winter Peak? I want those gauntlets you have for my warlock. I'm mad I didn't get them for my gauntlets. If you prefer scout rifles, you can infuse it to your scout. I mean, the auto rifle is okay, but if you want to use it on that too, you know, whichever one you want. I'm gonna watch this video, how to get the or listen to it rather, how to get the exotic Kafa stuff.
Mavis. Welcome to the party. Are you learning anything from our targets?
I really don't want to dispense with this gun, but I will.
All due respect to some. Oh, would you look at that. A Kvostov. Your first rifle, right? Got you out of a tough scrap back in the day. And with a manual. I have an idea. Head back out to the Cosmodrome. I'll pass you ghost locations where you might find some weapon parts. And the fallen missing manual.
You ready to do you still have the Kava stuff? Your first weapon, the Kava stuff. It's a white rarity gun, the gun you started off with. Yeah. Oh, well. I dismantled it already and got a Kava stuff schematic. Your very first gun. Like, the very first gun you use ever in the game when you make a new character. If you did keep it, you could start the quest line for the exotic version of the gun right now, but since you didn't, it's going to be a lot harder to get started on the quest. I just dismantled my white version and I can start the quest right now, but I'll wait to do that later. For a which thing? You can't actually. You don't get another Kavas stuff. You have to make an all new character to get the Kavas stuff. It's fine now. I was just curious. Alrighty. You can still get it without it. I mean, it's just easier if you kept it. Find manual parts and Kavastov parts on Bajoran plague lands. Alright. I have no idea where the Archon's Forge is. I'm gonna just try my best to find it. So.
This whole region's Devil Splicer territory, so don't let your guard down.
I think I remember going to the Archon's Forge. Yeah, there's this one is Oh no, not least of death. Yeah, if you want, we can do a rumble, which is the game mode. I think it was just playing the guitar. I think I headed the wrong way. I don't remember how to get there. Oh no, we're here. The chances of getting them are the same.
They don't like trespassers.
Court of Oryx meets Prison of Elders. Just kill a lot of stuff. Kill them samples fast.
As offerings, like some
we have
kind
5 minutes.
Of techno-religious rite of passage.
Nice to have a stuff waiting for stage.
Fallen are trying to tempt us.
Come on to where I'm at.
Okay.
Yeah. Come res me. You literally have to come res me before I can get back in.
Descending reinforcements.
It doesn't really matter. There's an axe.
We're almost through this. Keep fighting.
Ooh, I lived. How did I live? Guys, come with me, please.
Heads up, the fallen are up to something.
Oh, I got a cloak. Oh, mine just popped. Flinching ahead. I think you're trapped. I didn't know you would stay there. I got a cloak. Is it a cool looking cloak? No. No, it's not. This cloak is awful. I kinda just wanted to do one run of Arcane Forge. Because stupidly enough, like, no matter which key you get, you can only hold the one key. Do you want to do it again with this guy, or try to get a key of your own, or... No, I didn't get another key. We can just do it again if you want. It's not hard.
Let's defile it.
I think you might have to be the one to put the key in to get the key. But you have a chance to get a key of your own just by doing this. The loot just drops. Nah, the loot just drops. Like, once it ends and you kill the boss, you just get the key. Boss stuff.
That alarm. Something's up. almost through this. Keep fighting.
The boss is coming up. At least we know that you can get stuff without having to, be the one to do it. I don't know. Yep. You wanna go do patrols? Get the quest done. Alright, let's see. Oh, there's one we need to do.
Receiver reading pinging from a ritual site not far from this location. Track it down and stop the ritual. We've got aggressive fallen reinforcements inbound. I'm dropping you some heavy firepower. Use it.
Now I'm supposed to kill the fallen onslaught enemies. Carry one splicer key at a time. If you have one, we can go do a quick reading. Plus, there's a battle on the defense mechanism.
They hit us hard. You hit them harder. It's simple math, really. You think they'd learn?
Splicer keys. Okay. Those are for areas where you can't access in the plague lands. I have no idea where any of those areas are at all. Well, I'm sure no one knows where they are. The hidden areas. It's likely just gonna be the DLC just launched.
Guardian down.
I didn't know it was so quick. I'm gonna try to find some of the other events. Starting here. Same.
Didn't we just do the forge?
Maybe. Oh, did you get a error code?
The city's feeding all active requests through Shiro, so hit the beacons and he'll point us toward any trouble.
Okay. There's a kill anything quest here, which that one's. You need to do 5 of those.
The plague lands are overrun with Fallen and Hive. Thin the herd, so you and other guardians have some breathing room.
Splasher key. Oh, I have to. I think it was the other keys, like the Archive Forge keys. I'm not sure many people know where we could use them if first place.
I need you to put down some hostiles in your area. Pinging your ghost with details now.
Now we have lost them. There's a chest in here. Chest over here. Did you try to run through? I unlocked. Yeah. See, we found one. It's down.
Okay, tower's up.
Trying to reconnect. Thanks, Bungie. Hold on. Let me see if I can get back in. I got kicked out of the room. I have to go back in the room. Was the other one only spin metal?
Splicer Machine Priest has kicked off a ritual near you. Find the ritual site and drop the priest.
Guardian down.
Splicers. Multiple fallen signatures closing in. Stand your ground, Guardian.
Send the splicers into a blind rage. Step one, disrupt their rituals. Step two, see
nice.
Step one.
Have you yet seen any assassination patrol quests? I kind of want to get.
Increased SIVA readings near you. Hit the active splicer ritual site and take out their machine priest.
Yeah, I might do that after this.
You've got aggressive fallen reinforcements inbound. I'm dropping you some heavy firepower. Use it.
Thank you.
hit us hard, you hit them harder. It's simple math, really. We think they'd learn.
Two more kill patrols and three assassination quests. Finding the kill patrols is stupid. Kill patrols and three assassination quests. We haven't found one assassination quest. And then five regular patrols for one of the weekly bounties. And we almost finished the noble deeds performed for Champion of Light or whatever.
Patrol beacons are active.
Oh, there's a,
up to you where we go and
right
what
here.
Fights we want to pick.
Oh yeah, public events changed. They give you more loot.
The splicers are using SIVA to upgrade their walkers. Be careful.
What the heck? Hey, laggy. Like, is it laggy for you?
We can do this.
Public events also get much more worse. So these weapons. No, legendary marks never kept up. Well, public events do not get that way. Like, you get legendary marks for your first completed one every day. Nothing is appearing on my screen. One of my secrets.
The walker
at
can't
least
take much more. Keep hitting it.
All that stuff is guaranteed for your first one.
Guardian, you've got increased enemy movements near your location. Disrupt them all.
Splicer intel relay. We killed that one wizard named Brood Monster or whatever. My inventory is almost full. head over to the next area and kill one more guy. There's another kill confirmed quest here that I'll pick up after you kill him. Or the guys will respawn.
I think they got the message.
The plague lands are overrun with Fallen and Hive. Thin the herd, so you and other Guardians have some breathing room.
You don't have to follow him, sir.
Updating Shiro. Targets eliminated.
Can't get any assassination quests. I have to kill a single target quest. I've yet to see one completely. I guess it's bad rules.
Got it.
easy way to do that would be for the Splicer keys, like for the not Splicer, SIVA offerings or whatever for the Archon's Forge. It was the easiest. Oh, here's a kill confirmed.
Got a big hitter in your area, Guardian. I'll ping your ghost with a marker. Track it and
Captain,
drop the target.
Captain, my captain. That's what it's called. Got to kill like really deep in the Archon's Forge. Stay up there. Just gonna load us back in. Well, for future reference, it looks like a circle-like thing with a star in the middle. What? What is this sorcery?
Patrol beacons are active. Up to you where we go and what fights we want to pick.
reminiscing here. Yeah, Kane's just playing without us. Whatever. I invite him to the party.
There's a lot we don't know about the Plague Lands, but yeah. The more we explore, the more we'll uncover. Let's go. Splicers have deployed a walker.
Oh, public event. I think it's why I'm mad. The ghost said the Splicers deployed a walker, so...
Okay, Guardian. I've got a high-value target we need neutralized.
Now what?